For anyone planning to attend the 420-ish Unity Festival, don't count on actually using marijuana there. Organizers say people cannot smoke the drug there because of Virginia's laws. Adults are allowed to smoke pot within certain settings, but you can't consume it in public. If you break the rule, you could face a citation or fine.